Best torps are 8 kilometer shimmer torps. It's risky as hell, dude.
I would say 8 kilometers is best. Those are meme torps, though. They can be really effective, but they can also be ineffective.
If you get to jump on someone with those, holy crap, good luck dodging.
But you also want to do use the torps for air radio now. That's why the 12 kilometers are perfect. Because it does everything.
Yeah, as a DD, sometimes you don't have to put in the damage, but you have to be like, keep them slow down and be a threat. No risk, no reward. I've actually tried the 8 kilometer torps on Shima.
I tried 8 plus torp acceleration.
They are tricky.
Yeah.
Like, you have to go extremely close before you can launch.
Well, it's the same as the Kami. The problem is that you have radars.
Yeah, radar.
And hydro. I prefer Yugumo if I'm gonna play with 8. But yeah, I get a lot of torp hits with the Sal. Those are...
Like Clyde says, the 12 kilometer Shaman torps, they're most effective. So you should listen to him. I'm just doing it because I'm dumb.
Yes, finally you said it.
Yeah, I mean, I admit it. I'm just doing it for fun.
You only have 2 fucking entries so far? Ah, there's not putting many people in it.
The funny thing is, sometimes it works, being dumb. Because, you know, you're that dumbass that just does dumb shit that actually works.
Define works. Like, you have that Montana play that you missed, Maka, but you took out the derpy Iowa. Montana dodged your torps easily, the Iowa went bow right into your torps. That was spotted early on.
Bubba says you have to play it like low tier USA ships, hide behind island and jumping out.
Hiding behind islands, they fight there, like, you should spot as well. You should spot for your team, not hide behind islands. That's why I don't like the 18 on the tops. You need the island jumps.
Yeah.
That's kind of why it works on the south, because you do tend to hide behind islands from time to time.
And like Clive says, the 12 kilometer Shima torps, they're best overall. Like, you have everything.
Yeah.
20 are not effective. But I like them.
Oh. No, it's all service, by the way. Wargaming finally listened to us and gave us codes that works in all the regions.
That's nice.
Since they are unifying most of the missions, events, so on between the servers.
Plain things.
Yeah. I'm not sure what...
Do they have any radar?
Oh yeah, I'm checked for radars.
They have a little bit. My main problem here is the planes.
Yeah, if you move north, Mac, I can meet you around on the other side of the islands.
Yeah.
20 kilometers, go home, please.
No, I totally agree. Like, the 20s, they're not effective. I'm just doing it because it's funny. Funny hydro here.
That's a
I don't trust this. Found him! He's on my hydro. Hey, really? Oh, you want to launch torps? Oh, that's too bad. I don't think he liked this one.
Nope.
Ah, what the? What? Are you kidding me?
What happened? BB?
What the hell? He turned the team toward me! Well then. Why?
What happened? Did someone torp you? The
enemy. Okay, our Shima team torped me straight into my smoke.
It's probably using the 20 kilometer torps, Maka. You know, for the funsies. Wow, this Shima. Let's see, where is this little fucker? Oh, he has a beard as well, apparently. Please, Paul.
Yeah, that is horrible, blank. He has the emblem. Oh, that doesn't...
Team killer emblem? Killing planes? The A is not that good yet, there's only some team points.
think level.
Holy shit, you just took 99% of my health. I agree, Dr. Johnson. No, no, that was Arashima Kasa. He just torped straight into me. What? Oh, he's actually team killing. He's going through it. He's going for the midway. Oh. Fluff.
Oh, gee.
Is he gonna team kill our carrier?
No, it's probably... Oh, wait.
He's going straight for our carrier. That's not normal.
What the hell is he doing?
Wait.
Did he?
He might be going for it.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch this. Mac, can you try to get into the big cap again? Behind that island? You can use status cover.
I was getting chased by planes.
Yeah, but you're in my AA range now.
Okay, going back.
What is the Shema doing?
He's hiding by the carrier. Yeah, that's legit terrible gameplay of him.
Shema players in general are shitty players, so...
Okay, so I was knife fighting the Yu Yang. I had him on Hydro. I smoked up and I started to shoot. Suddenly Team Torps in my boot.
Maybe it's waiting for top reload.
That's so weird.
I'm gonna try to stick close to Bolt at least for yeah.
You give
up. Yuguma, yeah.
Coming to you, Bolt. That was the dumbest shit I've seen in a month.
In a month.
And I've seen a lot of dumb shit.
Yuguma is gonna talk me.
Yeah, I'm running huddle.
That was his pure dog shit.
I'm not sure if I'm gonna be killing him in time.
Yeah, I'm not gonna kill him. Ah, oh, three overpens, nearly.
Oh god, fuck, Mac, you scared me. My heart is running, Mac, so I'm not need for running.
Yep, there we go. Oh god.
He didn't drop.
No.
Whoa, Jesus Christ.
He goes for a charge and not drop. What's the point? You fucking point that you get a charge.
So many derpy shit.
Adrenaline rush in full effect, boys.
Yeah.
Oh, Shima is nothing fucking useless.
Players don't know how to play the game.
C46.
Yeah, I'm still slowing down here.
Starting to slow down a bit.
My heart is out in 30 seconds.
I'm running mine now just for safety.
Oh god damn it. Why did he pop yours then?
Fuck you.
But I'm in further ahead of you. Why pop it? Why did I pop mine already?
No.
Just pop it, Mac.
Well, I'm helping.
Yes.
Yeah, mine is running for 1 minute 30 now. Yeah, the getting team torped is like one of the worst things in the game. You guys get fucked.
Top stop to do that too.
C46 will be a problem for me because I can't take the gunfight.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to help him. Oh, that's a C.
Hydro is running 1 minute. How are you doing on the plane kills?
I've got some planes here.
Oh, wait, the team killer is yodeling and died. Good.
Seems legit.
Was he, like, legit trolling?
I don't know, actually.
Because that was just dumb.
His fucking guns are trolling. Jesus.
Fuck, the plane spotted. See us up again. Slowing down. Speeding up again. Top's coming, Bolt.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm 10 seconds left in my head.
No, I'm gonna take one bot of mine.
Yeah, it's German top, so fuck him. I should get him here, maybe. Wow, 320. This gearing is fucking useless, though. Oh, he's way out there now.
Okay. Oh boy,
do you have smoke, Macas?
Yes. It's shitty smoke though.
Yeah, yeah, but it helps. I have smoke in 50, so.
I'm coming. If you have your hydro, you might want to run it.
15 seconds. Can you smoke? Smoke, Macas?
Yep.
And yeah, guys, I'm not preparing because of adrenaline rush.
Jesus, these guys are trolling me.
Trolling, yeah.
Nothing is like Neptune with the Minnow here, so. No, Minnow, you know.
Fucking hate cheese, man.
But yeah, guys, that's. If you watch the stream, that's why you never ever launch torps behind people. That doesn't happen.
Kevin.
Is he on backward? No. Damn it.
My torps are averaging.
I don't think they will reach. He's going backward. No, they won't reach. Well, force them backward, I guess. Blinks?
Yeah.
Many things. God. It's a good thing you're here with your AA memes. Where's the last TV? Oh, yeah, she's new. How many planes have you shot down?
25. No, 24.
Okay, I got two U-bolt.
One.
Talk to
well,
Musashi.
We're helping. Oh, I'll spot for you.
Fucking just
more
away.
Things! Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm That's going. Bad. I'm pushing.
Oh god, this might be me dead here. Or not, even Bolt is dead. That's weird.
Because it's going for me.
Kid killed me in like one hit, but he went for Bolt. Thank you, Bolt. Thank you for being thick. Of course.
Thanks.
Thank you for being thick. Oh, thank you.
What? Ba-da-ba.
So midway is still probably east. Oh, it's the Ita clan. So salty fuckers. Let's annoy the shit out of the midway.
Don't have any more smokes. You could probably just push straight for the carrier.
That's what my
plan is.
Don't
I'm
need drunk. Glasses now, Bismarck.
What a PP. Noise.
Carrier's south, by the way.
South?
Yeah, like Bobo says, if you're in a Pan Asian, you can do it.
Yeah, Rishlo is much healthier now than I anticipated.
It's been healing.
Place coming.
Yeah. Carrier straight south.
That's New Orleans.
Quick to Jolson. Thank you for the bit, sir. Oh, that's...
Oh, I'm dead. Oh.
I found the New Orleans friend.
Yeah, I'm going for the Rishi for now. He's my threat.
Hold my dog. Ow, nope. God damn it. I got him on fire though. Yeah. He came out of nowhere. Thanks again, Dr. Johnson, for the biddies. So the carrier is straight behind us, New Orleans.
No. Oh, fuck, he was able to shoot over. Well, it's fine. It is fine.
Carrier is straight south of New Orleans. That guy came out of nowhere. I thought he was for like here.
That's him in my head.
New Orleans versus Clyde. Oh, nice. Wait, the fire killer? You secondary fire killed him.
Nice. Secondary swap here?
Yes. So if you're new to the game, or whatever, Neptune has secondary guns, which has AG. So it's kind of funny to see you killing people with fire from a world where maybe you just have AG. It's rare, but it happens. Whoa, that hit them. That was Montana. Our curve first is doing very little, by the way.
I know you're the fucking ETA CV on enemy team. It's a jerk. He keeps flying a mob above me for some reason. Yeah. Which I was gonna get topped and asked by Turpitz now, maybe?
Yeah, probably shooting me.
Yeah. Like Kevin says.
No, he's not.
Shima is,
I think it's directly east, actually.
Do you have any smoke left, right?
What smoke up this?
Okay. I should have said that, don't worry. Well, at least you had a good game. I had a weird game. And thanks again, Dr. Johnson, for 500 biddies. Well, at least we can make it interesting for you guys to watch. Kevin, it would be more amazing if you have a Minotaur and a Hindenburg sharing the Minotaur smoke and both maneuvering inside.
I think we know what
both launching torps. Yeah, you can do fun things. He's right in the corner. Montana is looking forward, you can probably chase the carry
from chasing the Seaman.
Bump up the volume a little bit. There we go. Forget the shape. Do you have menu laying in now, Clint?
I don't think so. Okay. I kept remembering
AA, on Neptune and Minotaur is just awesome. Click fighter, or click plane, dead plane.
I wonder where the CV is because the fighters haven't spotted him.
No, no, he's right in the corner.
Yeah, I think. Oh, yeah, yeah. Fuck.
Yeah, he's running.
That's why, like, because I can't see his last position because there. Of the.
Yeah,
Dar should be.
He's trying to escape to a different map.
He's trying to run away to the next map.
Victory is in sight.
We found a carry, boys.
That guy's talking. Is that the guy who's actually far outside the epicenter, calling everybody cowards?
Yeah,
of course.
It's a typical fucking idiot.
Okay, I'm looking at Montana. Just making sure that. Oh, he's looking at you, Clyde. He's looking at you.
Yeah.
Just a little heads up. Yeah. He's, shot.
That's why I'm was talking.
This is a nice thing if you're on voice in a division, you can kinda angel look.
Where's my fucking clear sky midway?
Yeah. Keep Montana's on fire.
Fuck me.
Or backseat driving, yeah, I don't know what you mean.
Da-dee-dee-doo!
Get him, Clyde. He doesn't want to launch your planes. No.
Another 70 planes. Still no clear sky.
I think it's because you need all cannons for planes, you know, from the battleships and the cruisers. And...
Well, we know that's the fact. That it counts capital fighters as well.
Wow, I get that high? I had 12k damage.
Oh, oh.
12k.
Is that the highest base XP I've ever had?
Holy mother of god, 4k.
Is that my highest? What was my Mino game? I think my Mino game was like 3-5 or something.
Guys, Reddit, we did it. Clyde has broken 4k.
What?
How did you do that?
planes, and I shot a lot of ships.
4k basic speed, guys.
If I only that got that DD kill as well.
Yeah, that was a great game for Clyde.
Ha! Huh.
Jesus.
Read it! We did it. My game was not so fun, let me just show you what happened here. Torpedoes from friendly.
Holy fuckballs. I didn't think I did that well. 400 shell, 400 targets.
Yeah. Make sure you report the Shimakaze, he's fucking up.
Yeah, I did. I'm not the enemy Bismarck on the bottom of the enemy team. This baller. Mm. Yeah, that's a spank bad game. Holy fuckballs.
Yeah. GG. Or well for you guys.
Noise.
I got middle with 12k experience. No, sorry, yeah, 12k oh. Damage. We'll do a 6.
Captain.